Maharas or Rasleela is a spiritual dance where Lord Krishna replicated himself and performed with Radha and her sakhis. The glory and grandeur of Maharas was such that it is believed that even Lord Shiva was so tempted to watch that once he disguised himself as a woman to experience that bliss.
Rasleela is a popular form of folk in the regions of Vrindavan and Mathura, the birthplace of Lord Krishna, especially during the festivals of Krishna Janmashtami and Holi. So let's be a part of this divine confluence to experience the glitz, glory and grandeur of Rasleela. Let's get drenched in the spiritual shower. It's time for Maharas, the dance of spirituality.
Yeah. बड़ी